because you know who you are. And welcome to the 8th Annual Chicago Blues Festival, which is being presented by the City of Chicago, Richard M. Daley Mayor. And it's programmed by the Blues Festival Advisory Committee. Festival sponsors include Miller High Life Beer, United Airlines, the Hyatt Regency right here in Chicago, LeGrew Distribution Systems, boy, what a moniker that one is, Tenfield Seltzer Water, all right here. My name, well, Sunshine Sunny Payne, and I'd like to say at this time, pass the biscuits, cause it's King Mister time right here.
At the Jazz Mark out there. Those of you who might be interested.
Thank you.
get you off my mind. My daily wishes is just to get you off my mind. You treat me so unkind. When I first met you, baby, you treat me just like a king. Just like a king. But we've been together so long, and till my little love don't mean a thing.
Thank you.
out one here. We don't want to leave this guy out. Mr. Kenny Clayton.
Right up here.
Kenny Clayton on the drums. And of course, that young man over there, we told you about him a while ago, Pine Top Perkins. Here's Robert once again with another wonderful song right here.
Thank you very much. We got another drummer coming up.
Come on out of here, boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's another young man that we'd like to have you to welcome. He comes from way down on the Mississippi. In the Delta, baby. We're talking about the one and only Sam Powell drums. Now wait just a minute, sir. What's your name? Where'd you get that hat anyway? I don't know you. I'll tell you. I'll get to you in a minute. Sam Carr, right here. How about that? Thank you, Jack Webb. We appreciate you. Miss Nick, what did you say your name was?
I didn't get your name.
Where'd you get that, Frank, from? I'm Sonny Payne, too, huh?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Where'd you get that Bandora hat you got on there? Huh? Look like a Chicago gangster there, huh? No harm. Ladies and gentlemen, this gentleman right here I've known a long time, too. Robert Jr. and I go back about 51 years. But I've known this guy, too. And I want you to know him. He's a legend in his own time. Mr. Frank Frost from Sam Carr, right here. Sonny Boy Williamson songs. Let her rip. What are we going to do next, Frank?
Been so long.
Been so long. been alive, I've been on time. Since I held you in my arms,
may not know who that's coming in. You may not know who that's coming in. Oh yeah, I know it's gonna be me. You might say it's your friend, but although it might be your man, girl, because the window's closed. Oh, yeah, I've been looking all the time. Don't open the door. Don't open the door, little girl. Because your window's closed. The window might get shattered on the floor. Maybe your man's an out.
I thought that was Jack Webb over there, but it turned out to be Pine Top Perkins. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank Frost. How about that? Sam Carr, right here. Sam Carr. Sam went to sleep back there a while ago. He got lost. He said he was hungry. Right now, Pine Top's looking at something. What you gonna do, man? Little of that?
Yeah, little of that right there.
Little right there. That far?
Right there.
That far. All right. Texas, where you had owned her.
Trilla Music Shell in Chicago's Grant Park for the 8th annual Chicago Blues Fest. And with me is Robert Jr. Lockwood. Robert, I know you've got to get back out there and do some work. Thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, I'm kind of happy to be able to come home.
I wanted to ask you a question. I know everybody asks you about Robert Johnson, and they all ask you about Sonny Boy. Somebody told me a story about Sonny Boy getting in trouble because he stole a mule and painted him blue. Have you ever heard that one?
I don't know nothing about that.
You're out of that one. Okay. Can you talk about finding a sponsor for the King Biscuit Hour when you and Sonny originally went on the air? It was the two of you who went out and found the sponsor, wasn't it?
Well, Sonny Boy found it. And I came home a week and a half after he got on that show. And I started working with him.
Eventually, you went on and did your own program, didn't you?
Well, after I had been with King Biscuit Time about 2 years, then I went on there for Mother's Best. From out in Arizona, Mother's Best Flower Farm.
Okay, and I guess the folks would like to know a little bit about Robert Johnson. You have a relationship to Robert Johnson, don't you?
Well, Robert was my teacher for the guitar. He taught me to play.
Okay, because I know the next set is going to be about Robert Johnson. And what was it that do you have some things that you retain in your guitar work today that he taught you?
Well, he was the only guitar player I ever paid any attention to.
Okay, well, we know you're going to get back on the stage, so we thank you for stopping by and hope you have some fun on the next set. Thank you.